There are so many misconceptions about Freemasonry out there. Some of it is because of just the natural lapse of time. Some of it is because of movies like National Treasure, which, although it's a very fun movie, isn't really accurate when it comes to Freemasonry. And then there are some just straight up irresponsible shows like from the History Channel. And there are people who are writing nasty books about our fraternity just to try and make a buck.